Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
있을게요.
Which means,
I'll be there in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
있을게요. 있을게요. 있을게요.
One more time.
있을게요. 있을게요. 있을게요.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.